โอเค Welcome all friends to the Dhamma. See your mind. First, see calmness of mind. Then it will bring you to calmness very quickly. Sometimes you got thought, but in between thought you got calm.Can you see calmness in between thought? Then calmness will be wake up, open. See calmness in between thought. Okay? Thought arising, disappear, calmness there. Thought arising, disappear, calmness there. Can you see thought and the calmness? Can you see thought and the calmness? Then more you see thought and the calmness.You already get into meditation already. Before you have to focus your breathing in. Otherwise, you focus your breathing in, but you not see calmness. You not get into meditation. You only try to get into meditation, but not yet get into meditation because you not see calmness. Okay. So now, even you open eye, you attention to my talk.Can you see calmness a bit? Just see calmness and listen to my talk. See calmness, listen to my talk. See thought and calmness, and then more calmness, more calmness. Then you get into meditation already. Okay. And when you get into meditation, now close your eye. You not see me, but you see yourself sitting and breathing. Can you see calmness?Can you see calmness? If you can see calmness, it doesn't matter what you watch. Can you see calmness? More watching and notice. You got not only calmness, but also mindfulness.And awareness, okay? Watch and notice. Can you watch and notice your breathing in? And can you see calmness? And if you notice together, can you see mindfulness and awareness in the calmness together? Now see calmness and mindfulness.Watch and notice, notice and aware. Watch and notice your breathing every moment. Notice and aware, okay? Watch and notice, notice and aware. Then,The result is calmness. When you watch, the result is still and calmness. But when you notice, the result is mindfulness and awareness. Can you see the result of what you're doing? Watch and notice and see calmness, mindfulness, consciousness with awareness from your mind. Awareness and see from your mind.Watch and notice, notice and aware. Can you see calmness? And more noticing, noticing, more consciousness, more mindfulness, more awareness. Now, see mindfulness together, see breathing every moment.And see mindfulness together. When you see mindfulness together, you can see breathing more and more clearly. notice every moment you can see you got more and more mindfulness and when you can see more and more mindfulness it got good notice clearly that is we see object of meditation but we see the knower or the clear knowing the knower got clear knowing with mindfulness see mindfulness more and more that is the point the purpose of practice is to develop mindfulness Seeing mindfulness more and more, you got mindfulness, good mindfulness, clear mindfulness, sharp mindfulness. Mindfulness with your breathing, every moment it become knowing and seeing clearly your breathing.And the feeling of breathing together. More mindfulness, you can see more than the breath. You can see how breathing, how feeling, how feeling, how breathing. See breathing, see your mind. Now your mind got very good mindfulness. And see your mind, it become more and more good mindfulness. And relax and smile, smiling together from your heart. Your mind got now both mindfulness and consciousness.Because you got smile in your heart together. You got the right effort, smile, and if you put in your heart loving kindness more and more in your heart, awareness in your mind more open, you can recognize in your mind quality with good mindfulness and awareness. Smile nicely, gently.Seeing clearly how your mind with good mindfulness, more seeing you got more good mindfulness, more good mindfulness you got self awareness of whatever happening to you, on your body, on your sensation, on your mind and mental quality. It become consciousness with self awareness in your mind. Smiling gently in your heart, feel more wake up consciousness in your mind. With knowing and seeing and knowing clearly. Now, just keep in your heart with smiling gently. Smiling gently is right effort. Okay? Right effort is from smiling gently. Okay? If you got smiling gently, mindfulness, awareness will sustain for a long, long time. Okay? Relaxing and smiling gently together. And see your mind, how your mind is when you got smiling gently. You got clear awareness. You got clear awareness. smiling gently and with trust in the Buddha. Smiling gently and see breathing in and see how mindfulness good or not good. See breathing out and see how mindfulness good or not good. Relaxing and smile in your heart with trust in the Buddha. Know your breathing, know your mindfulness. Knowing clearly your breathing, clearly knowing your mindfulness. knowing clearly your breathing, clearly knowing your mind together, knowing clearly, clearly knowing near to your mind, near to your mind and into your mindYour mind got more wake up if you know in your mind clearly, clearly knowing in your mind and into your mind and with smiling gently, you will help you know clearly in your mind with letting go, knowing clearly, clearly knowing.With smiling gently, that is right effort. Right effort is from your heart, smiling and letting go. Smiling and letting go. And more with loving kindness together.Smiling clearly, keep in your heart with smiling clearly more and more with trust in the Buddha, with Buddha in your heart, and with loving kindness and letting go.Knowing clearly and seeing clearly your mind, what you got more developed in your mind, can you see clearly? More mindfulness and more consciousness and more awareness wake up. Just see what you got in thePractice. You got wake up and letting go with more mindfulness and awareness. Clearly seeing your mind. When you see clearly every moment of your breathing, clearly seeing your mind together. smiling gently with letting go. Awareness and see how you're breathing in and how you're breathing out. And see what you got. You got more mindfulness, more wake up with consciousness.Just keep in your heart smile and letting go. Always seeing your mindfulness become more and more, or sometimes forgot what we develop in the practice. We develop more and more mindfulness. When you got more and more mindfulness, you got more and more awareness, more and more consciousness, more and more wisdom. Okay?Knowing clearly knowing your mind together. Knowing clearly every moment of your breathing. Clearly knowing your mindfulness more and more or not. Good mindfulness every moment or not. And before we finish this session, just review how your calmness is, how awareness is, how knowing clearly and seeing clearly, how it is. And then just share merit to everybody in your family, everybody in your country, and those medical doctors and nurses to be safe and can successfully cure all patients with COVID-19, get well soon. And the number of cases every day become less and no more in the near future. And bring back all merit to yourself, with smiling to yourself, smiling to your heart, for your good health, happiness, and all success with Dhamma Eye in this very life. And today we finish the session. Sathu, sathu, sathu. Finish today, and see you tomorrow. See you tonight. Okay. See you tonight. Any question? Good. I think you do better now. Even the afternoon session, you still mindful. Okay. You can see what happened. More you see your mind mindful, okay? Then you can see what happened.